Kariuki was indeed an elder statesman. We looked up to him as Laikipians, politicians in Laikipia. All of us looked up to him for guidance. And indeed, matters pertaining Laikipia, the well-being of Laikipia, those issues were in Gigi's heart. And for those who do not know, many people who are settled today in Laikipia got settled as an effort by GG Kariuki, who spearheaded land buying companies that were able to settle many squatters who are in Laikipia. When we talk of development in this part of Laikipia West, all the way to Romuruti, we can see that even the few kilometers of tarmac that are there in the whole of Laikipia, all the way to Kenamba, all the way to from Nyahururu to Kenamba and to Romuruti, those were initiatives that were done by Gigi. And even setting up a very big police station at Kenamba, which was to ensure that there was security. You all know very well that we border Baringo on one side, and that has been one of the flashpoints. And we also border Samburu on the other side. And we have had skirmishes all along, and even recently, we had instances where people were killed. Gigi was very, very passionate about the security issues. Many a times we moved around with him to many flashpoints to ensure that there was peace. We have gone to see the head of state, the deputy head of state, the late Nkaiseri. We had a meeting with him here in Romuruti not too long ago when we had issues with the ranchers, and he was very, very progressive in his thinking. The land issue, he wanted it addressed as it should. And I think a legacy that we can give GG Kariuki is to ensure that Laikipia is peaceful. I think everybody owes it to Gigi, especially now that we have these problems here. I cannot hesitate to say that the state, and even the head of state, one of the legacies or one of the gifts today they can give GG Kariuki is to ensure that Laikipia is peaceful. And the only way to do that is to respect the right to land, to title of land, and also not to be complacent, whether people are getting votes or not.
Okay, thanks.